serious business. I believe this is the first time you can qualify to go to the world. 179.
My name is Clona Combley. I go to the Gallagher School of Irish Dancing. I'm in U11, and I'm going to the Worlds for the very first time. When I got called out for a World Qualifier, it felt like all my work has paid off. What I'm most excited about for Worlds is for my family in Ireland to watch me dance. I practice 5 to 6 days a week. My dance inspirations are Therese McCoy, Aaliyah O'Hare, and Lauren. My favorite dance is the Banshee. One of the lessons that I learned from Irish dancing is that you always have to be determined and focused, and you have to work hard to do well. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. My favorite dance memory is getting into Open. My favorite thing about Irish dancing is getting to travel to a bunch of places. I love being with my friends. My best friend is Elena Olsen. My favorite dance class memory was when Kira decided to do a click and fall to this confusion. The hardest thing about Irish dancing is dance. My favorite Irish dancing social media accounts are doing Irish dancing. I just want to say a special thank you to my dance teachers, my family, and my dance friends, and my sisters, and my parents for always believing.
This is your top 10.
We're going to Ireland on April 5th to April 18th because we are spending Easter with our family in Ireland. Stay tuned for the World's Vlog coming out soon.